Yeah, definitely. Like me and Jordan were having a bit of a yarn last night talking about, I guess, the sort of advice and maybe tips we'd sort of show, I guess, all of these nominees. And one thing we did come to was just this narrative, how important it is. We've all got a unique story. Like, I don't know where, all of you mob are from and what your story is, but I imagine you'd have a beautiful one. And I think that should shine through your application. What's unique to you? Who are you? Who's your mob? What have you been doing your whole life? And what makes you passionate about the Indo-Pacific region? And what makes you want to go over there? I think building that narrative, kind of weaving that through all of the different criteria is a really important thing. And it's not so much about selling yourself, but just showing who you are. And not kind of being in shame about that, like say all of these amazing things that you're doing and tell people how bright you are, because that's important and people deserve to know. And that sort of promotion of yourself will get you into these scholarships and get you overseas and get you to do amazing things for culture and for yourself. And so that's a really important thing, narrative and passion. I'm probably just going to be echoing a lot of the things that Jordan is saying, because yeah, we've both been through that process, and I guess those two things are really important, your narrative and what you're passionate about.